Hello everyone, it's Pepper Hernandez from drpepperhernandez.com coming to you this evening wanting to talk to you about the Cannabis Therapy Consultant Program. Now, if you've seen some of the other videos on this particular program, it's amazing. If you haven't seen those videos, go back and watch a few. If you're interested whatsoever in becoming a Cannabis Therapy Consultant, educating people on what types of cannabis, the dosages to use, the methods to use for particular body systems, and just getting a little more educated. Now, I've been doing this for 4 or 5 years now, and I've been doing the Cannabis Consultant Program for 2. There is so much all the time, new information, new data, new research. If you want some of those links, go over to drpepperhernandez.com to the cannabis research. I've listed all of those links. We continue to update them as we possibly can. Now, I write for multiple publications, so there's a lot of sites that are sorted or sources that are cited on that particular website as well, so you can go and check in. Every article has a handful of really reliable international and national research companies who are investing time and energy into understanding more about the endocannabinoid system. Let me just tell you a little bit about the program that I'm offering. One, the program has right now 20 classes, and we're just adding more and more and more to those every single year. So the first class is your basic 10. Your basic 10 classes all have homework assignments, as well as a practicum, which is a case study for a faux client, potentially a real person, and someone who is just donating their time in order for you to do some research and study on, because we want you to definitely have your hands-on experience in that. So it's kind of like a clinical of sorts. The other thing that's happening with that particular program is that we add 10 classes every year. And so those students who become cannabis therapy consultant students, they are allowed to join in live to any of those videos, to any of those classes, or watch the videos or do the Facebook Live at any point in time. That never expires, which means that once you're granted access to that, you have access to that from here on out. Because if I'm gonna put my name on your certificate as far as completing a course, then I wanna make sure that you're fully updating all the time. Now, currently we're working on CEUs for the physicians and nurses and social workers that are taking the program. That is costly and it is time sensitive. So we are working on that. By the time that you watch this, it's probably already gone through. So check in with our office, Natural Medicine on the Plaza in Arcata, California. Now, we have some of the most amazing speakers in Humboldt County. And as you know, Humboldt County is the place for cannabis. It's world famous. And if you don't know about it, you should, because there are a lot of experts here that have either been cultivating or growing or speaking or using cannabis for an upwards of 30, 50 years. This is kind of Northern California is the hub for that. Let me tell you a little bit about the classes that are coming this year. So we have Kelly Bruce, and you can, that's gonna wash itself out. You can get all of these on the website, drpepperhernandez.com. So there's Kelly Bruce, who speaks for Canna Mommy, and she's speaking on pregnancy and cannabis. Now, this is a controversial topic now. It won't be in a year from now or in the future, depending on where you're at. But this is a great woman who has used it. She's built a whole entire business. Her business is Canna Mommy. It's non-profit. She is doing some amazing things and she's fantastic. Then we have Dr. Roy King, who is a graduate of Stanford, and he's an MD, and he's in our community, Arcata, locally. And he's going to be talking about cannabis and mental health and what types of cannabis to use for different particular psychological ailments. And I'm so, so excited about that one. CBD and the brain chemistry, that is our next one that will be going on in April. And that is Joshua Hanna from Humboldt CBD. Now, Joshua Hanna has had a slew of things that have happened to him personally. Spinal cord injury, he was a model and a speaker and an actor, and had a really interesting spinal injury. And through cannabis, he has been able to rehabilitate his body and now is a strong masculine energy, and you can check out his sites. He's gonna come speak for us. Then we're gonna have Leilani Dubois, and she is going to speak on pain management and how she is using cannabis as pain management. Now, she is one of the top people in the world to be watching right now, especially women. I think she was even named at Forbes magazine top 20 women to watch or something like that. And she also is she runs Cincy Magazine. She has multiple foundations. I can't even list all of her bio because there's just so many things about her. And then in September, we're going to take a little bit of a break in the summertime for everybody to do their things. And then in September, we're going to have Melissa Janigan, who is a cannabis therapy consultant, who took the program last year, who's done a lot of intensive research on her own, but then with the program, she's going to come in and talk about cannabis fingerprints and the different terpenes and what makes up the particular plants for particular illnesses. Now, this is wonderful because we are stepping into that world. We're stepping away from indica and sativa because there's so many hybrids. So she's going to dial in which terpenes do what, and that's just such valuable information. I love it. Then we're going to have Daniel Hendricks from Hendricks Farms, who I love so very much. If you haven't heard of him, actually, most of these people are on the Quantum Alignment podcast. So if you just want to tune in and listen to their podcasts, that would be great. But they're also part of the cannabis program this year. So Daniel Hendricks, he's going to come in and talk about more about terpenes and epigenetics. He runs Hendricks Farms. Also, he's phenomenal. Get more information. Listen to that podcast. It's on iTunes, SoundCloud. It's Access Humboldt 96.7. That is just blowing up. It's amazing. And then we have the Grow Sisters coming in to speak on cannabis cultivation, and that's going to be amazing because these particular women are also, I think, the first female-ran cannabis farm, legalized cannabis farm in Humboldt County, and so they have a lot to tell us. They have a lot of information. They have a lot of background. They're super knowledgeable. And then we have Crystal Ortiz, who was with True Humboldt Forever Sunshine Farms. She's amazing, and she's just kind of what it's called a dry farming. She'll talk a little bit about that as well. She was on last year's cannabis consultant programs as a speaker, and we went to her farm. If you're part of the program, you'll see all of that footage, and you'll get to like really immerse yourself with Crystal. She's an amazing woman, and she's going to be talking about advanced cannabis making, and so medicine making. And so this is just a really wonderful year to get started with us. If you've done stuff with us in the past, great. Get tuned in because we're on Facebook Live. We're on the YouTube. Now all of our classes are private, so they are given only out to our students. And then we have the Google Classroom that's set up for students as well. So you can print out all of your documents. So no matter where you're at in the world, you can access this type of information and just get right in tune with it. So I hope that you decide to join me. If you have any questions, just tune in with me at drpepperhernandez.com. If you'd like to fill out an application and be part of our cannabis therapy consultant program this year, all you have to do is fill out the application online at drpepperhernandez.com. Send it in. We will connect with you. We'll let you know how it's going. We'll let you know the process. And the process basically is fill out an application. You'll go over a review. You'll get a phone call either from me personally or one of the staff who's already taken the program or is currently in the program. And then we just set you up with making sure that you have a Facebook page, a Google, to access the Google Classroom, you need to have a Gmail account. And then we'll figure out your PayPal method. And you can do it PayPal. Payment-wise, there's multiple options there. And so let's tune in. Let's get started on your next big adventure. Be part of cannabis because it is here and it is now. And we need educators who are MDs, RNs, PhDs, NDs, you know, across the board practitioners to come in and really stand up and be educated. Now, I know there are a lot of programs out there, but what I'm finding out from MDs, other physicians, as well as social workers and nurses is that their programs are 2 hours long or 8 hours long, and then you're certified in cannabis. That's just not gonna cut it when things are just moving and progressing so fast. So right now we have, I would say, over 200 hours of education, and that's just continuing to build. And again, once you're part of the program, you will have access to all of the videos in the future. This is a growing project. This isn't just 10 classes. This isn't just 20 classes. This is ongoing for your future. So you're up to date at all times on what's going on in the cannabis world, as far as healing is concerned. So thank you for listening. Take time, think about it, tune in with me if you have any questions. Thank you again, Pepper Hernandez from drpepperhernandez.com. I will see you in class very soon. Bye.